2012 could prove to be the deadliest year for rhinos since they were brought back from the brink of extinction over two decades ago. Only about 25,000 remain on the planet. 90% are in Africa. Science tells us that rhinos cannot survive current poaching levels. This iconic species will be driven to extinction if this trend continues. Nothing can bring them back once they're gone.